centred in our school, which is really appropriate, is our yarning circle. It's a place we gather each morning for a greeting to set up for the day. It's also a centre point for a lot of our Indigenous culture days, which is really important here. And we learn about our Awabigal land, and you can see that in our cultural centre and throughout the school. Our classrooms are named after local animals.
With 40% of our students identifying as Aboriginal and or Torres Strait Islander students, we have a huge presence of culture in our school. We celebrate with the local community for big events such as Reconciliation and NAIDOC Week. We invite our community members and families to come to our school and take part in our appreciation and love of culture. We always love to take the opportunity to celebrate as well as listen, learn and inform our students and wider community about the rich cultural history of Aboriginal and or Torres Strait Islander people.